You bitch!
Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
here. You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated. It seems risky, but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender. They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so... this seems to be the best spot for point entry.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime. Are you rested? Well, it's time. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone. What took you so long? The night won't last forever.
Watch out, on your left. Just remarked it. The city is gone. The piers are still there, so once the river got clean, we started to nothing there. Let's find them. You can turn the piers. I have a it used to be a big city.
What a great
place for a market.
Taking us to the rounds.
It's just that the games took it over.
So I'm just gonna
rope the place. My guys tagged along. At least, those were still alive.
But how are we supposed to go there now?
Well, we got the cover. They buy all of our wares.
Who goes there?
And we get our fuel from them at a special discount.
Did you just see that?
Oh, damn! Contact! Take this! You
fucking... Careful, on your left.
Well, we got it covered.
Just like this? Get people killed. Huh? Nothing else.
You can climb aboard there. I'll distract them. You get on. I'd hear and wait for them to pass.
Load up their stuff and go back down.
I guess that was nothing.
I see.
Stay in the shadow. Open fire!
I guess that was nothing.
Stay in the shadow.
Hey, is that over there?
I see. Go back down.
I guess that was nothing.
We don't have to pull the barges.
Stay in the shadow.
I see.
Hey, what was that? We have to check it out.
Keep an eye out.
What's the point? Do you have to look for more stuff to do?
Well, I sure don't like it, but we gotta check.
All right, let's do that. I'll avenge you if you get eaten.
Yeah, sure. There he is!
The enemy's over there!
Where the hell is he?
Over there!
What's your situation?
Come on, just peek out now. I'll be ready.
What was that? I know you're here! Better come out!
There are narrow spaces between the cargo. Squeeze
Whoever
through them.
Whoever finds him gets a bonus.
Damn!
There are narrow spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them.
I see the enemy!
Over there! He's hiding in here!
Took him up!
There are narrow spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them.
Brother, search pattern here. I want him found at once. Here. I want him found at once.
I'll find you in a minute, don't you worry. I'll find you in a minute, don't you worry!
This time.
You'd better come out now!
All right. You'd better be ready for what's coming next.
Whoever finds him, get the moment. Get him now!
He thinks he got away.
See the enemy!
Open fire! He's been spotted!
There he is!
I'll find you in a minute, don't you worry!
Abort search! The hostile is gone!
He's hiding! Hey, we got trouble!
There he is, people!
There he is! In that pass!
I see him!
Open fire! He's been spotted!
I'll find you in a minute, don't you worry!
We've got bogeys, people!
Hey, see now!
He's
hiding somewhere!
I'll find you in a minute, don't you worry!
Barges. Climb overboard.
Hey! Ooh, okay, nothing this time.
Shouldn't have had that extra drink yesterday. Oh, the head's killing me. Oh, shit.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods! Take them! You can take the goods!
Stay calm! It's us! We don't need your goods! Your tugboat, on the other hand! You can collect it at the bridge if you play your cards right! You got me?
Yes, of course!
Order your people to stand down and nobody gets hurt! At once!
Hey, listen up, people! This is your skipper! Stand down and surrender at once!
You did the right thing. It's nice to talk to a smart guy for a change. Now go!
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great.
So? You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not, we have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyom, it's Duke. We're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. What used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine. Blev, closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Oh, you're so funny! Jackass, blyak.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man? Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Rip the whole side apart. Have to run the barge ashore.
Holy shit! What you gonna do now? Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Because they have arrived. Just like Father Salandius foretold.
Who arrived?
Say to the slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
It's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. Well, a heretic actually arrived right at the sermon, just like it was foretold. They rang the bell.